Here we go. This is it, guys. 3-pound hammer. First of all, we're gonna drop it from a few inches above in 3, 2, 1. We're good. Again, we're good. And again, we're good. What? Guys, it's cracked. Now that's a real spider right there. Look at that. Nope, I've never. But guys, we're gonna have to continue because, I mean, that's the way it is. Are you serious already? This glass is not feeling good. Like, I feel like it's kind of weak or something. Like, the back is really strong, but the front is like really, really weak. Look at that. This stuff is cracking right away. Yes, there we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. What does that mean? It means you gotta shut down. Shut down, bro. Like there's no battery down there or something. Check it out, guys. Wow. This thing is
awesome. Smartphones to extreme tests to see how durable they really are. And this test is our favorite because if your phone can handle this, it can handle anything.
Yeah.
The back, let's check the back. Whoa!
It is practically brand new. You can actually see even the ceiling as I peel it off. Perfectly working, flawless condition. No scratches, no cracks. We're gonna be showing you guys the best way to destroy this. And that, guys, is how you destroy an iPhone 6. Check that out.
Ready?
Oh, that is not good news. You can see that the screen is...
This is in my own backyard, so not something you guys want to try. Hold on, let's push it in there. It didn't even get in the fire. Okay, there, it's burning. All right, that was loud too. So you can see it sizzling. Man, we need a little bit more fire. I'm gonna try and... Here, will it survive? Let's take a look. Let's go and pull this out. Yeah. Oh, you're putting more gas on? Oh, okay. I didn't expect that. Okay.
What's really interesting to see is I was pretty much hitting it as hard as I could with the flat end of the hammer, and then when I switched to the other end, well, you can see what happens, and the phone doesn't look like it's winning this fight. So obviously if you take a hammer to your phone, it is what it is, but the first few times that I did it with a flat edge, it kind of held up pretty well. Hopefully with Sapphire next year, we can just kind of get a better perspective on the phone.
iPhone 6, meant to land on its side, actually landed on the front, which, of course, 3, 2, 1. So we can still see that entire front screen is shattered. Everything works smoothly.